tea. Importance of tea. Dear students, in this class, we shall discuss about our tea. Know the importance of the tea and types of tea and their functions. What are the functions of tea? What are the functions of tea and types of tea and functions and develop the habit of cleaning every day your tea. We have adopt our habit cleaning of our tea. Yes, friends, how many types of tea do you have? How many types of tea do you have? We think yes. There are three types of tea. There are three types of tea. First one, incisors, caninas, and molaras. There are three types of tea. Incisors, caninas, and molaras. What are the functions of these three types of tea? Incisors tea help to cut the food items. Incisors tea help to cut the food items. Caninas tea help to tear the food items. Caninas tea help to tear the food items. And next, molaras tea. Molaras tea help to grind the food items. Dear students, totally we understand that tea to increase the beauty of our face. Tea increase beauty of looking face, beauty of face. And then tea help us to pronounce correctly. Tea help us to pronounce correctly. And then, dear students, count your teeth. That is how follow and write in your textbook. Count your teeth. How many teeth you have? How many teeth have fallen? And write in your book. And then the total teeth that you have. How many total teeth you have? Count once again your teeth. The teeth that appear in the children of 1 year to 6 year babies are called milk teeth. 1 year to 6 years babies, babies are called milk teeth. They start falling from the age around 7 to 8 years. New teeth will appear in their place. These are permanent teeth. If the permanent teeth fall, they will not grow again and again. So, we have to protect the permanent teeth. An adult person has totally 32 permanent teeth. An adult person has 32 teeth. Among them, 8 are incisor teeth, 4 are caninus teeth, and 20 are molaras teeth. Small children have totally 20 milk teeth. Yes, friends, how many types of teeth do you have? Which are they? I have three types of teeth. First one, incisors, caninas, and molaras. Next, how many teeth does a 6 year old baby, 1 year to 6 year old baby, has a 20 milk teeth? 20 milk teeth. How many teeth does an adult person has a 32 permanent teeth? Write the functions and numbers of the following teeth. First one, incisors. Incisors teeth help to cut the food items. Incisor teeth help to cut the food items. And next, caninus teeth. Caninus teeth help to tear the food items. And molaras teeth help to grind the food items. Yes, totally. You can understand. Teeth is increase of our beauty and teeth help to pronounce correctly. Okay, understand? Okay, we shall stop this class. Next class, I will continue. Okay. Thank you, students.